What's up, guys? This is Pedro. Today we are starting a new Minecraft Hardcore Survival Let's Play. I've been playing for about a year and a half now, since right around the time beta was released. And playing creative was fun and all. Playing survival is good. And when I saw the hardcore mode, I was like, all right, I'll give it a try. But once I saw how difficult it really was, I decided that it was maybe a good idea for me to hold off on that until I trained a little bit, got a little bit better as far as survival is concerned and that kind of stuff. So I feel like I'm at that point where I'm ready to tackle on to the hardcore mode. So we're gonna get started now. Actually, I need to go ahead and change my game mode because I was making sure that I was in the right place. There we go. So there we go. I'm hardcore. And it's freaking nighttime. All right. Well, the texture pack that I'm using is the R3D Craft texture pack made by UniBlue Media, I believe. This is the 256 by 256 pixel, 256 by 256 resolution texture pack that they have. I really liked it. I used it once for a advertising video on my music channel. And I've been missing it since, and I decided it's time for me to get another one. So I'll get the new one. I was using 128 by 128, but now I'm actually trying the 256. Oh, what is all this here? Oh man, found a nice ravine. Nice. But I'll get raped. Let's see. This is not how I wanted to start the other day, but you know, just gotta deal with it. So this will be my first Let's Play series that's gonna go up on my music channel. Just double check, make sure I'm not being watched. Just a sheep. Just a sheep. Oh, there's a creeper. Creeper and a zombie villager over there. All right, so let me get this wood here and diggy on out of here, dude. Cause I am not gonna die. Diggy hole below. Oh, it looks like the sun's coming up. Well, that's nice. All right. So let's get on out of here. All right. So first thing I'm gonna do is craft a little workbench. Wonder how many workbenches I'm gonna go through. My ultimate goal is obviously to get to the end, so we'll see how far I get before I get murdered. I'd like to think I'm gonna be able to get all the way to the end without dying, but I don't know. I can't make those kind of promises. Let's see, I got a pick. Get that pick first so I can get some cobble. Cobble! I love me some cobble. Actually, there's some coal in that ravine from what I saw just a second ago. So I'm just gonna get enough cobble for me to. All right. I don't think there was anything out here, so I should be fine with a little light like that. I make a shovel out of stone. Let me go ahead and pimp. Upgrade to stone tools. Let's see. And let me make up. Do I have enough for it? No, I don't have enough for an axe because I'm gonna need to get more wood. I think that should be enough. So, if you guys have any specific goals that you want me to try to get to along the way, obviously, like I said, the ultimate goal is to get to the end. Go ahead and leave them in the comments below. And I will certainly try to get to them. If you leave me a pretty reasonable goal, I'll go ahead and give you a shout out. So make sure it's something reasonable and I'll check the comments. And if it's something that I happen to hit on the next episode, I'll try to come back to the comments in episode one and leave you guys, I'll give you guys a little shout out. Let's see, axe, I got an axe, so now I need a sword. Da-da-da. All right, looks like I'm ready to go. Let's get out of here. Let me get some of this coal. That's nice. Woo! Watch that step, boy. Ha! Almost went down in that stupid hole, dude. Oh, there's bats down there, too. Zombies. I feel like I need to focus on getting... Well, let me get a little... Let me get a couple of this... A little bit of this coal. All right, I'll go down there. Let's try. Oh! All right. Just get a little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of this. That's it. Yeah, okay. So we got one, two, three. Getting that XP. Let me see how close I am to one of these other veins, and maybe I'll try to... I'm gonna push my luck, maybe, and get some more. Yeah, let's try a little more. Got a snowball.
You guys want some snowballs?
Oh shit, creeper sees me. Look at him. Look at him. He's like,
come here. Come here. I want a piece of.
Oh, there's iron there too. Oh man. Look at him. He is totally wanting a piece of this. Totally. Look at, oh. He's like, come here. I want to play a little game. No. Alright. No, let me get this coal first. I gotta get some food, because no matter how hard I try not to do a whole lot of stuff in hardcore, I always end up running so low on food. I think I did this Let's Play with Matt and Phil from Fire UK, and the entire time I was just like, dude, I need food, dude, I need food. I don't know why everybody else wasn't like running out of food or running out of hunger or getting hungry like I was, but whatever. All right, cool. All right, let's see what we got here. We got some coal. Dang, there's some iron right there. I kind of want to try to go for it. You think I should? Let me see. Oh, I guess I could, yeah. The day just started, so I got plenty of time to get more, to get food. I want to get out of the snow biome, though, because I've never really been a fan of having to dig twice for two blocks, for a block of dirt. I feel like I have to dig two blocks every time I have to... Take a block of dirt, you know, because I have to dig the top layer of snow. Snow! Alright, well, I'm getting plenty of coal. Oh, maybe that creeper disappeared. Maybe it disappeared. Oh, yeah. Yeah? Oh, yeah! No. Crap. There's two of them.
Hey guys, thank you so much for checking out the channel. If you really like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Also, if you are new to the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also, you can follow me on Twitter as well as Facebook.